guys, welcome back to Over the Nose. Today I got four slimes. One over here, one over here, one over here, and one over here.
There's no stopping us right now.
Sleeper, you got the perfect smell of your sweet, 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 swe coverage for coastal condominium associations throughout the Panhandle of Florida. They specialize in the unique needs of condo associations and can provide personalized one-on-one service to condo clients. Gabriel and Sturgis can assist landowners with lender issues, and they have a wealth of educational materials available. Bill Gabriel and Brenda Sturgis have an excellent reputation in the industry and a professional staff. Call them today at 850-547-0065.
To worry about, or you join with other members to help your community thrive. It's how we go forward together at Tyndall. Authorized December 31st and does not apply to refinance vehicles. Membership is federally insured by NCUA.
Presents the world's worst boss, the one who wants jump on new special job sites. Looking for anyone with a pulse, we'll just call him a Dave.
Today, Team Incorporated placed an ad on a huge national job site, and now HR has thousands of useless applications.
Well, Gene, you clearly said we want quantity, not quality.
That's exactly the opposite of what I said, Dave.
Oh, I like my mother taught me. And first you must succeed, cut your losses and run. Bye. Don't be a Dave. Find your perfect local employee at PanamaCityHelpWanted.com. Local jobs that work. PanamaCityHelpWanted.com presents the world's worst boss, the one who posts jobs on new special job sites. Looking for anyone with a pulse, we'll just call him a Dave.
Dave, do you know why we're getting applications from jugglers and tightrope walkers?
I just posted on a national job site that this job can be a balancing act and you have to juggle many tasks.
But the job is for head of accounting. Some of the applicants include lion tamers.
Have you met the guys in accounting? They're beautiful. Don't be a Dave. Jake. Find your perfect local employee at PanamaCityHelpWanted.com. Local jobs that work.
Chevrolet, Cadillac, Buick, GMC, our dealership is fully committed to helping this community come back from the devastation of Hurricane Michael. Building back stronger than ever. All departments are now open at Bill Kramer, and we are in immediate need of 4 body shop technicians, several service techs, a full-time lot attendant, as well as several new and pre-owned salespeople. We've never been busier than we are right now, and we want to beef up our staff to provide optimum care and service to our customers. Ask around and you'll find out that we appreciate our employees at Bill Kramer GM, and we stand behind them in times of need, including this current disaster. Again, those open positions are 4 body shop techs, several service techs, 1 full-time lot attendant, and several new and pre-owned salespeople. Apply for these positions in person at Bill Kramer Chevrolet Cadillac GM or online at BillKramerGM.com/jobs. Rebuilding better together. Equal opportunity employer for free workplace.
You know, my uncle's in my head.
Lotion. I can get a bottle of water. Why? Is there a challenge you want me to do or something? Just leave a comment and tell me what you wanted me to do with a water bottle and some lotion. Well, you do that. I'm gonna go find me a bottle of water. I mean, a water bottle and some lotion. Okay, I'll be right back. Is it okay if it comes out of the refrigerator? I don't know.
Don't leave your door open.
Thank you.
next week it will.
Because I've got to take all these fences down when your pop pop comes home. He can't get through fences.
Good God. Okay, makes sense. Okay. Can I ask you, what are you doing? After they got out of the oven. Who does that? I mean, you're over there eating Takis. I want Takis. And you're over there being greedy. And then you're...
Is that or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, hey, guys, Gemma. Star pants, a Bama shirt and jacket. All right, so I guess I'm a Alright, so what do I do? Try to touch the water bottle after rubbing lotion on my hands. I guess, is that right? Because I got told to do a challenge. Which, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I can try. Okay, wait 1 second. Oh my God, that is, it's cold. It's cold, dude, it's. There's lotion all over the bottle now. Okay, I need to find a banana for this other challenge. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, I do not have a banana. Oh my god. I got some Takis and like a couple of hot fries. Okay, can I get a hairbrush and what? What do I need to do with the hairbrush? Okay, I'm going to get the hairbrush. I'll be right back. Bathroom, I got choked out in there. Dang, girl. What did you spray in there? It smells like straight up ass. Okay, do I really have to do that? I'm really doing that? It's good. It's gonna be like sucking a dick, isn't it? Oh my god, okay, 1 second. Okay, I guess I'm really doing it for real then. Okay. Okay. Close off. Okay, oh my god. Dude, I can't believe I'm doing this for real. Okay, how long do I have to do it? Okay, how long am I doing it? Oh shit, I guess I'm cutting to 60 twice for one time, okay. Shit. Okay, I'm only doing it for a minute. This is crazy, bro. I'll take a break for a minute. Come for me. Why did I say that though? What was the purpose of that? Collie, Kaylee. Okay, never mind. Forget it. Okay, do I really have to do the hair right now? This is so dirty, my dick. Yes. Okay, y'all got me fucked up right now, dude. I winked. Mighty Red said, oh my god. Okay. Mighty Reds gets a shout out. Santa Claus gets a shout out. Kaylee or Kylie gets a shout out. And yeah. Yeah. Yeah, give me a minute. This is the best I can. Kaylee, start a new stream, title with emojis, and then continue there. Okay, Jose Garcia gets a shout out. Oh wow, my dog's about to get pilled. Mighty Red, do I see your comments? Yes, I see your comments. Oh my god, okay. Joe's gets a comment, I mean, whatchamacallit, a shout out again. Okay, making your stream with title so people don't report you. I could give a fucking, I mean, I don't give a fuck, I could give a damn care less, because honestly, I don't give two fucks if I get reported, so that's okay with me, because, like, that's some bullshit, so. Yeah, so people can fucking report me all they want to. I don't give a fuck, because they get a dildo up their assholes. So, that don't fucking faze me. Okay, ow. Ow, shit, that hurt. Ugh. Okay, that's enough of that. I about cracked my tooth up here. Yeah, that's Ice Willow Come. Hi. Ice Willow Come gets a shout out. Ice Willow Come, that's not nice to say to you, Santa. Who does that? That is rude. So I don't fucking care though, but just do you know what? What do I know? I can see everyone's comments on my screen. Is that the question? Kaylee or Kylie, wait. I swallow cum. How do you know that? Oh shit, right, damn, okay, never mind, I know, okay, well, you want me to go to my room and give you a tour of my room? It's kind of shitty though, cause, that's all the stuff I had since I was 4, so it's kind of fucked up, but if you insist on me going. Okay, I swallow cum. I'm gonna show you a room tour. Because you said you wanted me to. I got the fucking phone plugged in. Why am I swearing so much? Let me see. Because I'm pissed off a little because it's fucking stupid. So that's why. If I answered your question, I don't know if you want a better answer. 14, I'm 14. How old are you? OMV, okay. I'm 14. So, yeah, let me go to my room, although it's shitty though, so I'll be back. Let me take the phone, okay. Got my little corner over here. Hey, buddy. I'm getting a puppy soon. It's gonna be, it's not even 1 year old yet, but it's like a big dog, but it ain't one. This is the cage it's gonna be in. Like that cage, and then Crimson right there is gonna be in there too. Okay. Room tour, let me show you. Okay. This is kind of, I haven't been sleeping in here. I've been completely. Yes, it's my Christmas present, but I don't get it until next week, Monday through Sunday, but I think I'm getting it this week, but I don't know. So whenever I can have a chance to go pick it up. But so this is my room, but honestly, I've been staying. Yeah, but I haven't been here in like 12 months. But yeah, I haven't even been sleeping in my room. I've been sleeping in my mom's room, and my mom's been sleeping in here, so. Okay, so let me show you my room that I don't even sleep in. I sleep in a different room, but you insist on me showing you, so I'm gonna show you. I just don't decorate my room. This is my elves collection. I got stuff in here, and I don't even use anything in here, but you don't want to see my fucking room. I mean, my closet, because it's jacked up as hell. Like, there's my little pumpkin. The puppy's gonna be sleeping with Crimson right there, but yeah, I got a whole shit in here practically. Okay, so you really want me to do a fashion show? Okay, I'm showing my fucking closet. It's fucking ugly as hell though. Shit. All my valuable old shit stuff is in here. I don't think all my clothes fit me my best. Stop fucking telling me what to do, you shitbag. Which is ice, wallow, come. Get the fuck up off if you're gonna tell me what the fuck to do, because I don't listen to jack shit you say. So, don't fucking try me, ho, because I swear to God, I'm gonna whoop your ass if I ever see you, okay? So don't fucking try me, I'm telling you that much. I'll whoop your ass. Shit. I don't give a fuck if you report me or not, stupid cunt ass, motherfucking pussy ass bitch. So, chill the fuck out. Okay. Fucking closet is fucking ever could be though, so shit. Alright, I ain't got no likes on this video, but I don't know, I'm perfectly fine with some of the fucking haters, but if they ever see me, I'm gonna whoop their ass. So I'm 14, but I can still whoop their ass, even though they might be 18, I'm gonna whoop that ass. So should I wear high heels? Or should I just wear dresses with some tight jogging pants or something? Because I don't even know. Thank you. Okay. Shit, I can't fucking get it out the damn closet. Fuck, okay. What the fuck? Okay, bitch, let me fucking tell you something right now. I don't give a fuck what you look like. Even though you say so, if someone with a sign saying, Ice Willow, come, will you beat them up? You don't know what I look like, LOL. I don't give a fuck what you look like, pussy asshole. I don't give a fuck, ratchet ass cunt. Okay, I swallow, or more like pussy ass bitch. You get the fuck up off my stream, because I'm gonna whoop your ass if I ever see you, so. Kaylee, call her a he and aggravate the fucking hell out of that bitch. Because she wants to be a motherfucking hater. Shit, I'll show you a motherfucking hater, so. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna show you my dress. Does this one look good? What does LOLOL mean? It's supposed to be LOL. So, if you want to put LOL twice, put LOLLOL, stupid bitch. Okay, should I put that dress on or should I find some more? Because, like, shit, okay, hold on. Move the fuck up out my way. Okay, this shit is so fucking stupid ass motherfucking shit. Okay. Shit. Okay, I can try to put this one on. No, my name is fucking John. I am not a fucking dude. I am a fucking girl, and you will never find out my motherfucking name, so you don't even know who the fuck John is, but me. I ain't no fucking pussy for dinner. Oh, hey, why? Okay, I swallow. Well, actually, pussy. So, go eat some pussy now, because it's time for your dinner. That's what you do all day, okay? Alright, let me get my dress out. I don't know if I can still fit this one, but I think this one's a good one. Is that one a good one? Okay, I think I got the good dresses. Let me try. I don't like this camouflage dress. So I'm gonna put it back. Shit, that's old. Fuck nah. Shit, I can't fit that on. Should I put this one on, the leopard one? Why the fuck do you want to know if I'm using an Android or an iPhone? Who the fuck needs to know that? You're trying to get my personal life, so I don't fucking know what the hell you want, but I ain't fucking telling you, so. Because I feel like you just trying to pussy and a pain in my ass. So I don't even want to talk no more. But I'm only talking because I got some fans on here. So I'm pretty sure that the other people are my fans, but there's only one pussy ass bitch that ain't a fan. She's just fucking jealous. That's the problem. Oh my god, Okay, pussy swallow, come. You're fucking stupid. I do not have a damn Android. You don't know who the fuck I am. What I am on the inside. So don't try me, little pussy. Oh, sweetheart. don't give a fuck what you got on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. I don't fucking ask. To hell, I leave a queen the fuck alone. Because I promise you, if I ever see you, I'ma murder your ass. You wanna know how? Let me show you what I'ma murder your ass with. Call the doctor to test me. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fucking fuck. This shit. Yeah, whoop your ass with my fucking knife. Okay. Let's see. I swallow cum. Stop fucking being over dramatic and stop being fucking idiotic and stop being. Y'all are disgusting. Oh my god. What the fuck do you mean I swallow cum, pussy asshole? You don't tell me what the fuck I am or what the fuck they are, because I swear I'ma slice your ass. And then. You know what I'ma do? I'ma give it to your girlfriend and shove it up her pussy. So. Stop fucking snitching, you pussy. Fuck. Okay, hold on. Shit, that's dirty. Okay. Shut the fuck up, I swallow. Nobody gives a fucking shit bag. That's what the fuck you are, shit bag pussy. So chill the fuck out, you motherfucking pussy asshole. Pussy asshole. Fucking. Pussy. Do you do cocaine or something? Because you look pale as a motherfucking crackhead, okay? I swallow. Just shut the fuck up, please, because you're fucking stupid and aggravating. I can keep this on me all day. Oh my god, a knife. You're going to stab me through a screen. Oh my god, I swallow. You're fucking stupid. Oh yeah, right. I swallow cum as a fucking dude. That was me! 24K Garrett Gold, motherfucker. You're a fucking man with a dick. This is where I sleep. You want to see? Sleep in a big fucking room. Big ass room. Oh my god, I fucking hate you. Okay, I think I just removed her. Okay, I tried to hide her on my channel, so I'm doing my best right now. Where the fuck is my purse? Shit. Okay, I know where it is. Alright. Should I do a TikTok video next? I don't know. Should I do a TikTok video and do videos post for y'all and y'all could be on screen watching me? I think I should. Should I? Let me know. I definitely will. Can I get some likes? I'm about to go and put on some dresses and some tight shorts. Or jogging pants. Stretch pants, whatever. Because honestly, I don't fucking care. But can I get some likes, please? Because I only got one and there's like. Never mind, but I just want some likes.
It's cold, bro. I ain't putting on no fucking shorts. Okay, I'm gonna fuck that shit up.
So should I do a TikTok video? Anyone want me to do a TikTok video? TikTok video. Okay, I'm gonna do a TikTok. First, I gotta put some. I need to use my hotspot to put on my. Kindle Fire 10 or whatever, I can, post some videos and I can, like, be on live and show y'all the videos, so, let me go try. Mom, where's that spot? What's that? Okay, where is your hot spot? I don't know what happened to my hot spot either, because I think I lost it. Shit. Yeah, I must fucking definitely lost it, but I got my mom's hot spot. Okay, I'm gonna turn it around. Hey, buddy. Crimson! Crim, I'm going in here, buddy. I'm not going out there. I'm staying in the room. This is how big my tablet is. Fucking big ass tablet. Okay, shit. I'm gonna take off my Nikes, bro. Come on, Crim, get on the damn bed, dude. I'm hoping you got some damn stairs over there, fucking asshole. Okay. Should I do a Roblox video? Okay. TikTok or Roblox? Let me know. Okay, I got less people now. Let me try to turn on my fucking hotspot. Shit, 4G LTE hotspot. Okay. Go to settings, because I don't got no fucking Wi-Fi, so... Okay, I'll add you on Roblox in a minute. I'll be on in a minute. I just gotta put some. Okay. Or you can just add me because it's NicoleFlower78 if you can remember that, so. Oh my fucking god. The shit isn't working like it's supposed to. It says please wait. What the fuck? Okay, I need a damn charger. Oh shit, I don't got one. Okay. That's got hotspot 3F. D3. But it doesn't fucking work. Yes. Yes, it's NicoleFlower78 on Roblox. You can try to add me. I'm not on though. But I lost memory after I did a couple of other videos because I can't talk. I mean, my tablet has TikTok though. Kinda. It's loading. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get that this shit was gonna work. He's fucking fresh, dude. Okay. Shit, it won't work. Fucking network error. Shit. I need my fucking Wi-Fi, dude. Hold on. Okay, less people are on. I wish people would get on. But, need a fucking charger. Fucking pussy. Okay. Phone's about to die. I gotta plug it up before it dies. Okay, I should try this. Let me see what I need to plug anything into the wall. Okay, I'm not on there yet. I have to get a charger to hook up my hotspot, though. So I can try to get on in like a few minutes, though, because I gotta plug in my hotspot. But sometimes it only works if it's like in a hotspot, so I'm literally trying right now to get on. I don't know why it won't work. Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to fix it, but I don't know if it's fixable. Okay, what's the password? Okay, supposedly connecting. Shit, it's not gonna work. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Oh shit, there's only 4 people viewing. Damn, okay. Okay, so who's all watching? Because I got a tablet. My name is not John. It's just someone else's account, but it's practically my account, but I just took someone else's name. And my name is Jewel, not John. I'm a girl, so please. It's okay. Oh, shit. What the fuck is she? I could try, but I have to download it. Roblox. Because honestly, not quite, but it's supposed to work, but it's going mighty slow. Because it hasn't even, it's not even done loading yet. LOL. Oh, hey, I can. Should I get on Roblox? Should I get on YouTube on this? On my other tablet? And then I was trying to download Roblox, but it's not working. But should I just get on YouTube on this tablet, and then I can play Roblox on the phone? And then we can just do this, because I'm about to try. Y'all would just have to join again, though. You too? Oh, my fucking God is going so fucking slow. Yes, they're updated. Oh my fucking God, there's no fucking Wi-Fi. Shit. Fuck it. How the fuck do I go to fucking settings? I don't know how the fuck to do that on this. This shit barely even has Wi-Fi. Shit. One second, I'm in settings. Maybe in a minute, I'm trying to do something. Where the fuck is the Wi-Fi? I don't know. Okay, I should have Wi-Fi now. I can try to get to Google. Oh my fucking God, it goes so slow. Okay, I'll be back again. Okay, hold on, I'll be right back. I don't fucking know where my fucking hotspot is. How the fuck would I know that?
Hello?
I don't know where it was.
Mine was in the box.
No.
Our last
Okay, forget it. Never mind.
Huh?
Just forget it. Because you're not worth a hunk of chunk of help. Yeah, I'm back. Thanks for coming on. I'm trying to go live, and then I can get off this phone, and then, cool. Yes, I sent a word to my parents. Fuck off. I can push it. Okay, fuck. I don't give a damn. Okay. This shit won't fucking work. Okay, fuck. Okay, do you want to see slime, yes or no? Do you want me to find some balloons and make a stress ball? My tablet. Neither one of my tablets work. So I can't get on Roblox to play, and I cannot get on TikTok. But do you want me to? Let me see. What could I do? I know. Mom, I'm a big because I want to. Crimson. I'm gonna end this live stream and I'll make another one. Bye, toodaloo, peace out. See you in a minute.